Having the data transferred on the electrical links through PCB and cables due to the high loss profile of the copper cables and transmission line is challenging and expensive for long distances. So optical data transfer over optical fiber with minimalistic loss over longer distances compared to electrical lines has been used for a long time. Currently, with a traditional optical module approach, there is a huge consumption of power, which is a very critical element as data centers always struggle to provide enough power, having the demand increasing very rapidly with the emergence of new technologies such as AI, machine learning, and so on. As you can see in this slide, host PHY is driving the optical engine directly, avoiding the use of secondary PHY and DSP in the module, which leads to 25 to 35% reduction in power consumption of the optical module. This approach, which is called linear drive or direct optical drive, has been gaining interest in industry and creating an intermediary opportunity to reduce power. Synopsys and OpenLight has collaborated to showcase a linear EOE link TX optical eye performance using Synopsys 112G LR5 as shown in this slide on the bottom picture. In this video, Synopsys LR5, as you can see on the left side, is used to drive OpenLight PIC. There is over 13 dB loss in the pass that Synopsys PHY is equalizing using equalization schemes on the TX side running at 106 gigabit per second, going through the package, balls, PCB traces, connector, and cables, as well as the loss on the PIC side. An external off-the-shelf linear amplifier, SHF amplifier, is used to drive the optical OpenLight PIC modulator. Right side of the video is an 8-lane of 100 gig EVK platform built around OpenLight 800G DR8 PIC. The PIC is fabricated using a tested and validated reference design using the PH18DA process from TowerJazz Semiconductor. It is offered by OpenLight as a trunky solution for integration into pluggable optics as well as co-packaged form factors. The optical side of the TX is based on OpenLight photonics silicon technology with an integrated on-PIC laser and high-speed electroabsorption modulator, which is designed for 1310 nanometer. As we can see, even in the EVK form factor and with external electrical amplifiers driver and a complex loss profile with many discontinuities, we can reach TDQ around 2.2 dB. Which performs way better than standard TDQ requirement of 3.4 dB. And with extension ratio higher than 4 dB, which again is better than standard requirement, showing the capability of Synopsys PHY in equalization of EOE links. Thank you very much for watching.